Nice old churn here for 325 Hall Brothers of West Acton, Massachusetts. This is going to date to about 1900. It's got all of the stuff you need to actually churn yourself some butter. And with the price of butter going up these days, maybe it's time to learn how to do that.